Every time I walk out my door, I wonder what's waiting around the corner.
Tonight, some neighbors are living in fear after a couple and their baby were robbed at gunpoint in front of their Southside apartment.
They put on their hoodies and they clearly asked me not to look at them.
Fani Kalapara tells me he had just got back from a walk with his wife and little girl. As he was putting the stroller into the car, two men with hoodies on ordered them to get down on their knees and empty their pockets.
The only thing they said is, if you're going to shout, they're going to kill us.
Kalapara tells me the two men who had a rifle and handgun ordered them to go upstairs to their apartment.
I thought it was the end of our lives because he was pointing guns towards us.
Once inside, Kalapara says the door was locked, the lights were turned off, and they were forced to lie on the floor. According to this report, the two men ransacked each room and took cash, jewelry, and the family's car.
But lucky that he did not shoot or did not harm any of us. He just took the gold and he went.
Now some neighbors who describe their gated community as quiet are being more aware.
As soon as I get in my car, I kind of like bolt to my door now.